So the name of our business is Matrix Sports. The acronym is Modern Tools Required for Extreme Play, and we created a batting glove.
The batting glove has memory foam padding on the index and forefinger, just so you can prevent sting during the and when you're playing the field and you're at bat.
A little bit.
Well, I really focus more on the manufacturing. He focused more on the behind the scenes, the business plan, more of the writing. I focus more on the actual what you see on when what you don't see. He got.
Guys, take it away.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vincent Biantuolo. I'm a freshman in the MCJ ROTC program at Top of High School, and I'm 14 years old.
And my name is Darren Brady, and I'm a freshman in the honors program at LaBelle College Prep. I'm 14 years old, and I'm from baseball from Fort Richmond High School.
And we are the co-owners and creators of Matrix Sports.
And now to present the winner of the Staten Island competition, who will move on to the regional semifinals in Rochester, this event, Rochester, New York. And the winner of the semifinals will be competing in the national competition in Washington, D.C. later this year. There can only be one winner, and the winner of this year's competition is Metric Sports.